our nights, you know? I stopped myself. Yo! Isn't that what you tried in,
Yeah, it was bomb.
So, is it like crunch
got a little bit of that Kit Kat.
It's a little bit of that mac and cheese, you know what I'm saying, fam?
Dude, somebody was telling me to add a bowl, or add an egg to mac and cheese, and I was like, are you crazy?
Mac and cheese is perfect just the way it is. Okay?
Just the way you are. Here is what is fucking diabetes, guys.
Yeah, Kun comes back.
You don't fucking understand these things. Like, get on them now.
I've never seen those before. Ever. Oh, man. Guys, Fifi seems like she's the only one that's been stepping up to the plate tonight. And side neck. But Fifi's were giving us a run. Especially that first one right at the start. Holy shit. We weren't even alive for 10 minutes yet. That was popping!
Yep.
Was that cookie dough? Yeah, it's cookie dough. But it's like the kind where it's like, it's not dangerous, potentially dangerous if you eat it uncooked, okay? Thought about that one first. Oh, Lana, no, you're good. Don't worry. Yeah, there's no egg. What?
Garlic bread.
I had to be very smart with my word choice there, and that's a step in the right direction. We're fixing this count. No, you're good. I haven't seen anything. Robin E is cool in person, absolutely.
So, I have.
It was a good time. He's exactly how it was as he's on social media. And it's good shit. Good shit. Where's Emma? Oh, God. Emma just comes in at random times, okay? It's always just random, but she's sure to make her presence known. She's not shy about it. She just comes in, swinging for the fences. Ogs, I'm not a big cookie person, okay? I'm not a big sweets person. Fair. You look like the guy off the show Baby Daddy. I've never heard of that show before. Okay, guys, what do you think? I feel like the answer is obvious here, but it's like, it's just one that it's like, you just don't really know. But you know the Maury show, right? Like, how staged do you think it really is? Because there's no, like... Like, that's got to be partially staged, if not fully, you know?
Oh, I haven't even been to it.
Because when I was younger and I'd watch it, I was like, whoa, like, this is wild. But then, like, you know, while you're getting, you're like, yeah, something's up here. Yip, yip.
Oh, but no.
He's lurking. Throwing up the deuces. This is my thing now. That's a sign. That's a sign. He's got the staple right there. The Mac and the deuces.
Hard eyes.
Hard eyes. Huge Tesla guy. Huge.
Oh boys, my seals just hit 1E.
Let's go!
Let's fucking go.
Let's get sappy.
Let's fucking go.
Kara! Kara. Kara, Kara.
Yeah, where is my sticker? That's a good question.
The latte sticker?
I would put it here though. We'll go on the side.
I think we sold out of all those. That wasn't like the first one, I'm pretty sure. Was it?
What?
The We Go Along stickers. I'm pretty sure that was the first one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck, we need more.
We do need more.
We gotta do some more. Well, we gotta also.
Just now you and me all the same. Let's see if we can get him here. Let's see if we can get him.
Oh, there he is. There he
Yo,
is.
Yo, what it do, my man?
Man, I saw the damage you did to Fifi there. Twice.
Oh, yeah.
Twice. You got her to change it.
Buddy, the damage is real. Look at this one. This one's bad.
Oh, yeah. That's the one that I first saw. When she hopped in our live, it changed to Echo owns me.
We beat her twice.
Oh, what are you munching on tonight?
Chicken pot pie, chat.
Oh, chicken pot pie slaps.
Oh, Jesse wants the battle? Yeah, we'll come see Jesse in a second. Just saying what up to the boys, man.
What, you want to run one real quick?
Buddy, we'll run one real quick, all right? You better get your girls over here right now.
No, whoa. No.
Yeah, get the marker ready.
No.
What are you guys up to tonight, man?
We're just taking it easy tonight. We got some good shit done today. And, now we're here, you know, just chilling.
That's
so it's been a nice, good day.
My days are so repetitive now, I don't even talk about them.
Really, yeah?
That's just live and sleep, that's it.
Live and sleep, repeat.
Yeah, at least for this month. And then I said next month, I'll do videos and all that good stuff.
Oh yeah, get that dad bod ready, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Getting that dad bod ready for the travels.
Yeah, let's go, chat. They're not our friends right now, okay? Disrespect.
Let's go. Win streak hunting?
Let's go.
Yeah, you win streak hunting?
No, not yet. Well, soon. We had 27 against like 19 different people. It was nuts.
Holy shit. Holy
not today.
Shit.
Not today, though. That was a few days ago. Hmm.
Damn it, some gun disappeared. This Connor guy's making a push, eh?
Yeah, I don't even know what that is. He's cooking.
Yeah, I haven't seen him yet either. It's a new face. New face. Let's go, guys. Lori.
Yo, chat, wake up. Double tap. I see you, chat. I got a little mukbang for you guys. What do you mean?
Christine, you got it. It helps big time.
Yo, what up, Jerry?
Kara knows what's up. Kara knows. Nikki, thank you.
You got any dudes over there, man?
Fuck. I don't know.
One row, six legends. Easy work, chat. Easy work.
Let's go, guys. Let's go. We got the times two going on.
Lori here now, woo! Chat. Rocky Mount here. Come on.
Kara, you got it. You got it.
Show the world he's human.
What's up?
One you know time, Sidehack!
Kelly's
now! Fucking Amy!
Let's go!
He's
Let's
a cheat
go.
Code! I told you, this girl's a cheat
oh,
code!
No.
Let's go.
There's nothing we can do. Hey, side net and Rocky, you're an absolute stud.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Why is she doing this to us? Be nice, bro. We surrender.
We surrender.
Oh, nah, I'm just playing, yo. It's pretty close here, guys. We got this.
Oh, guys, that's huge. That's huge.
Yo, that's some mad things, though.
You know what I'm saying?
Yo, Neck Nation just blessed us with a galaxy. Respect to the Neck.
Neck Nation. Man, they are beauties, man. They are characters. I love it. It's entertaining as fuck.
They're top tier. And Rocky, that's his people. They came and helped us last night, so we cannot be mad at that. That was so satisfying to do alley dirty like that. Oh, man.
Oh, man, that was a dusting.
Yeah.
A dusting. He made you wait, too. He made you wait.
I think that pissed off your people even more, honestly.
Oh, it wasn't even close. He didn't even put up a fight. And then he just dipped right after, too. I'm like, damn.
We're going to be I'm telling you right now, we're going to be coming in here soon. I think in the next 2 days, and we're going to fucking mute you immediately and just drop bombs. Don't get it twisted.
All right. I'm ready for it. I'm ready for it.
Ain't that right, chat? You had enough of this crap.
I'm ready. Robin, let's go. Thank you.
As long as Fufu doesn't do us this bad.
Oh, she's so coming close for you. She wants her revenge.
She's pissed.
She wants her revenge.
She is pissed.
Hello, Atlanta.
Yeah, what up, Wendy? Thank you for saying hi to us. Even though we're getting cooked. Show some love to Wendy in the chat. You. Her and Amy and Alex blessed us yesterday.
Had to give them a Dawson.
This looks like the alley score, dude.
Dude, honestly, it went nuts. It went nuts.
Like, look at this. This is almost the same score. Hold on. I have so many people on our list that suck.
Oh, yeah.
4,000.
Oh, my God. Oh, just my God.
Just a bit.
Shit, man. That's
Yo,
crazy.
Mad respect to Alex's community, guys. If you don't know him, you should know him. Michael Schofield. Learn it.
Hey, back to you, brother. Love you guys in your chat. It's been great.
Yo, mad respect, bro. We're a little slow because they know I'm eating, but we're going to be ready soon.
Oh, I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it. We'll run another one later, yeah?
All right. Sounds good, man.
All right. Take care, bro. All right. We'll see you soon.
Peace out, brother. Good stuff.
Man, what's going on? We're buzzing in here. We're buzzing. We're buzzing and he's working.
What's up?
Grinding. Oh, Echo's a great guy. He's a great guy. It's all good fun. It's all good fun. Your lives are intense. Oh, yeah. Always. 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 The baby Yoda guy. No, as I was saying earlier, he said he's almost done with his filter that he's got for me, and I am intrigued by what that's going to be like. So as soon as that happens...
I really want it to be the one of you in the robe and like with the beanie on.
I bet you that's the one it'll
dude,
be. That'll be the one that's going to be.
I'd probably cry laughing.
Oh my God. Kels. Yeah, again, I'm sorry to hear that, man. Much love to you and your family. Prayers for you. You guys are in our thoughts for sure. And hope you have a good rest of your night. Take care. We'll talk to you soon, man.
See ya, bro.
We love ya. We love ya. Guys, we're pushing. We're pushing. We're climbing. Top six. Top six. We're climbing. We're climbing. Crystal, you want to run it tomorrow? I am down. I'll go MIA if that happens. Oh, it's all in good spirits, guys. It's all in good spirits, regardless of such. It's all good shit. It's all good shit. Guys, no talking trash in here. That's not what we do. No talking trash. Only in good spirits. Only in good spirits. What just happened?
So I by accident hit my your water bottle against
oh.
The
oh. I was like, oh, what's going on?
You just look. Did you touch that fucking light?
I was like, no, are you about to drink my water bottle, bro? Are you about to drink my water? I have no idea who Alex is, honestly. I have no idea who that guy is.
That guy's a tool.
It's just fun, Amy, exactly. All for fun. We're having some good times. Good times, positive vibes, some good laughs. You know what's up.
Wait, were you talking about you?
Huh?
Where you're like, I don't know who Alex is.
Who's Alex?
Okay, good. Because yeah. I didn't know there was actually like a guy named Alex. Oh, that's no. Why I was like, oh yeah, that guy's a tool. Fucking.
That guy's a tool, man. Whoa. Whoa. My collection of water bottles here. Crushing it. How did I get to that status? How did I get that? Sure, Justin?
On the fucking laptop. I cannot do much right now, okay?
Okay!
But his newsletter's coming fucking quick.
And it's sharp. It's yes, good. You. It is good shit. Yeah, Fifi was gaining there, but you never can count Fifi down and out. You can never count her down and out. She's full of surprises. Coon Honeymoon says you're her spirit animal.
Thank you, I'm my spirit animal too. Jay Hollywood's my spiritual animal.
Captain Doug's my spirit animal. Yeah.
Dude, if I had to think of a spirit, I don't know.
If I'm in the shape he's in at 70, I will be very happy. Very happy. Because that was impressive. Impressive. Frederick is your spirit animal. How old are we? Coon's 23. Jordan year.
Jordan year.
Chris is 23. I'm 22. I'm the young one. What up, what up? How's it going? Petite bébé. Le bébé.
Here, I wanted me to show you that.
Who did this?
Kara sent me that to show you.
Kara, who did that? Who did that? That's awesome. That's jokes. I love it. I love it. Where did you find that? It's for real. But where did you see it though? Like where did... I own a square foot of land in Scotland, baby. That's actually sick. What? That's cool. No, this is real. She said it's real.
Oh, you're a lord?
I'm a lord now.
Wow. Oh my god. I'm a lord. Kara, why would you do this to hit down? This is what we're gonna talk about. Yeah. Alex, get up. We gotta go. No. I'm a lord. I don't adhere to Alex anymore. Call me Lord Alexander.
Oh my god.
And at that moment, we finish him.
Oh, man. He has to be tall to be a short king. I'm only the shortest. Interesting. That's awesome. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. That's Corey Wynn put it up, eh? Is that one of those breakfast bowls?
Yeah, we don't have much on right now.
Does that make us all ladies when he marries us?
This microwave sucks.
Dude, it only works for me if I hit the start.
I just do plus.
Or the add 30 seconds.
I just do plus 30 seconds, yeah.
Yeah.
Is it automatically on high, though?
I don't know. It must be, because I don't see any other setting to, like, adjust that.
Yeah, but, I can't even fucking start it.
Oh, just do this. Just do this.
That's how long you want.
But I gotta make sure it's...
Oh, power level.
Oh yeah, that's on high. That's on high. Let's go! Good soup. Dude, I was landing. I'm like, what's the quickest thing that I could eat with hot sauce right now? So I filled a bowl with hot sauce and was just dipping both bags of Tostitos.
You remember Vancouver when we were dipping popcorn in hot sauce? Oh, I was like, dude, this is genius.
It's revolutionary. I used to do that all the time.
Dude,
I still love it. Hot sauce goes with everything.
Put that shit on everything, huh?
I put that shit on everything. Christine. Yeah, thank you, I appreciate that. Popcorn and mustard? Okay, I don't know about that one. You might be pushing it there. I don't know about that one. Am I Italian? I'm not Italian. I'm Dutch. Dutch and French.
Chasing you.
Tiger eye bracelet, thank you. Potato chips and mustard, interesting. Mustard is tough. Will plays. What's up, brother? What's up?
Hey, man.
You're Dutch 100%. Hey,
fellow Dutchie.
Yeah, no, my my grandparents came from Holland and established themselves here. Had five kids, all boys. That side of the family has turned out to be quite large, might I add, quite large. Plain chips and mustard. I don't know about that one. Kielbasa and mustard though, elite. Cooking up some little flatbread ting. Ooh, flatbread's good. Oh, that's good. I know. Oh, Fifi has writing on her cheek and forehead now. Oh boy. Oh boy. The accent, thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. No mustard. Not a big mustard guy, eh, Will? Hot sauce and eggs. Oh, I don't eat my eggs any other way.
I gotta say, this does not look...
You might need to throw some hot sauce on there.
Might.
You're gonna need to throw a lot of hot sauce on there.
I don't know about this.
I don't know, sometimes it surprises you though.
Egg, frozen eggs?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hot sauce, baby. Yeah, add some like shredded cheese on it too. No?
You're the only person I know who adds shredded cheese on top of Kraft dinner.
Dude, because me and Dev used to do that. Me and Dev used to get the munchies and we'd do that all the time. And man, oh my goodness.
What would you get?
It was good. Yes, Kara. Yes, Kara. What's up? What's up?
Oh my god.
You could take her, I've had enough. Never too much. Okay, wait. I saw a girl eating over cookies with mustard. Someone challenged her. She said it was good. Oreo cookies? No.
Really, my dad used to eat peanut butter and anchovy sandwiches.
Wow. That's an interesting sandwich.
It's actually pretty good.
Here it is. I don't think I've ever had mustard except on accident. Really, eh? Just not a big mustard guy. Oh, yeah, I'm not an anchovies guy either. Anchovies and peanut butter, that's an interesting combination. That's an interesting combination.
That's disgusting.
I couldn't do it. Man, I remember at OFSA the one year, me and Joel Mueller went and filled the girl's bathtub with just canned it must have been canned sardines, not anchovies. And oh my god, man, when we came back from the track and got onto our hotel room floor, the entire floor reeked like sardines. Oh. And we're like, oh, we fucked up. Oh, we fucked up.
Can't imagine Higgins and Murgle were too pleased on that one.
No, they were gone. It was Dessen.
Oh.
Yeah. No, they took it like champs, honestly. They took it like champs. Dessen didn't give a shit. It was a little concerning how easily we got a key to the room, though. Because we're sitting there like, oh. Mm-hmm. Our teammates at the track, we need a key. They didn't ask us a name or nothing, just gave it to us. We're like, all right, sweet. Here we go. There we go. Taped everything to the walls, flipped their mattresses upside down, saran wrapped the toilet, everything. But then we were like, oh. We felt guilty about the toilet once, we told them. But the rest, it was just, we had at it. We had at it. No, there is no. No, I can't start that conversation. I can't start that conversation, I'm sorry. Je suis désolé. Pink Floyd. I wish I knew what you said. Wait. Oh, I can't. I can. Some Pink Floyd to listen to? I didn't know I can translate comments. No way. That's new. Oh. I can't do it.
Yeah, we need restaurants, or not restaurant suggestions, like food places to go to in New York.
Yeah, guys, if you have any, like, good food places to go to in New York, any good recommendations, send them our way.
We gotta try chopped cheeses.
Chopped cheeses, yeah. But yeah, send them our way. We'll, try and hit some for sure. Will goes Little Caesars.
Yo, well, we gotta hit up Ben's for that palmero slice, y'all.
Interesting. North Georgia. Good old Georgia. Bends in the bends.
Yeah, I'm so hungry. That didn't help me.
Good morning. Hope you have a great day. Kill it. Guys, we've almost had 10,000 viewers throughout the course of the entire live so far tonight. We're just cycling. So that's what that tapping does. It helps. I'm telling you. I appreciate that. We're at 402,000 likes now. Smashing it out. Papa John's?
No.
I've heard that. 100%. Sherry, it does, yeah. Yeah, it does. It doesn't take it away. Some good ramen places there. I was like, there are so many ramen places in Vancouver, it's insane. Like, there was a fuckload of ramen places.
They were everywhere.
Everywhere. Johnny, he pops back in. I'm a Papa John. Oh man. What's up, Johnny? Still in here, eh? Rocking it. Wendy, that's very true as well. That's very true. Sharing it helps as well. Big time. This is the week to go nuts with that kind of stuff. Because, like I said before, it's not all about leaderboard rankings. It's also primarily about engagement rates. Liking the live, sharing it, commenting, being active. Everything helps. Strange Brew? No, I have not. I haven't even heard of it before, actually. Elizabeth. What up? We're still here. Oh, another Elizabeth. Hello. How's it going? Look at the boys right now. Grinding. Hey, Elizabeth, much love. We appreciate that. Hard at it. All right, fuck. Here, you can look at his pretty face for a sec.
No, not to me.
Camera shy.
But I actually have to piss too. Every time Alex pisses, I have to piss. Oh, you can look at Chris. is Cody.
Yeah,
Cody and Chris.